everyone, you are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today I want to take us through how to show DEM in 3 dimension in ArcGIS, that is axiom view of digital elevation model. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. In ArcGIS, I have this digital elevation model and we want to show it in 3 dimension. But this digital elevation model covers a large area. So let's just cut the part we want to use for this exercise. To do that, just pick this rectangular drawing tool. Let's just cut the digital elevation model like this. So after we have, this is the extent we want to use for this exercise. So what to do now is, let's save this extent. So to do that, come to this digital elevation model layer and come to data and export the data. So now we want to export it to our exercise folder on desktop. Now let's just rename it as DEM.tif and click on save. So it will extract only our area of interest. Click yes. So we can now uncheck our initial DEM, uncheck this rectangular box. We can now right click and delete it. So we can see now we have demarcated the area of interest we want to use for this exercise. Now the next thing to do now is that if you come here and check the properties of this digital elevation model, you will realize that it is in geographic coordinate system. Come to source, you see it in decimal degree, the cell size telling you that it's in geographic coordinate system. So the coordinate system is geographic. So we need to project this digital elevation model to projected for us to be able to use it for this exercise. To do that, come to ArcGIS box, come to data management tool, come to projection and transformation, then come to raster. Then you will see project raster. So open it. So we want to project this raster to projected coordinate system. So now we are putting in our raster, which is the DEM we just clipped. So now let's navigate to the folder where we want to save it. Let's just save it as DEM projected. So we can just name it as DEM Pro, DEM projected, and click on save. Then the coordinate system we want to choose, I want to choose from my favorite, which is zone 32, WGS 1984 UTM zone 32. So click on OK. Then you can click on OK. So the process is running background. It will project it. So you just have to wait for it for a few seconds. So it has been projected and this is it. It has been added as DEM Pro. So we can uncheck this. The next thing to do now is to convert this digital elevation model to TIN. To do that, we come back to 3D Analyst Tools. Click on 3D Analyst Tools and under 3D Analyst Tool, come to conversion, this conversion. Click on that. You see from raster. So you click here to be from raster to TIN. From raster to TIN. Click that to open the covers. Then input raster. Our input raster will be our DEM Pro. This one. Then output TIN. Let's navigate to the folder where we want to save it. Let's just save it as TIN. So click on save. Then here the Z tolerance, put one. So then click on OK. So the process is running background. In few seconds, it will be converted to TIN. The conversion process is running. You can just zoom this to layer. Okay. So the process is completing. So the time taken depends on the how large your data is. The area coverage of your digital elevation model determines how long the processes takes. So now it has been done. What to do now is to go to ArcScene. To do that, just click here. This is ArcGIS, and go to ArcScene. This one, ArcScene, and launch it. I have launched it already, and of course you can also link ArcScene to ArcMap so that you can open it directly here. So me, I have already opened it. So this is it. This is ArcScene. So in ArcScene, we will have to bring in the TIN we just produced. So to do that, click on Add and navigate to your data where the TIN is. So this is the TIN in my exercise folder. This is TIN we just generated. Then click on Add. So in few seconds, it will be added to our ArcScene interface. So it has been added. This is our TIN. However, what we want to do is to view it in three dimensions. To better appreciate it, let's adjust the base height of this thing. To do that, right click here, come to properties, then come to base height. So this factor to convert layer elevation value to scene units, let's change it to, this is 1, let's say 10. You can put any value, but let's say 10, and you click on OK. So in few seconds, it will be done. So you can see now, you can see our data, you can see the 3D view of the data. Now, another thing we can do now to better appreciate it is to change the color. Like this lowest level, which is river channel, you can change it to, let's say, sky blue. To better appreciate it, let's say sky blue and OK. Click on OK. So it will soon be done. Okay, so this is it. You can see now the view of our digital elevation model in three dimension. Actually, this is River Niger, and this in Lokoja axis, and this is Mount Patti. So you can see now the view, the three dimension view of our digital elevation model in ArcScene. So this is it. You'll be able to see the river channel clearly. So this is how to view digital elevation model in three dimension in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel, share this video, likes and subscribe. Make comments if you want video in another area. Please let us know your view. Thank you for watching this video.